Take delight in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart. Psalm 37, verse 4. As believers, we ask so much from God. Sometimes when we don't receive what we've asked for, we get frustrated with him. But what if we don't receive because we don't spend enough time with our Father? This scripture reminds us that when we take pleasure in the Lord, he will give unto us.